Mirror had reported about the legal notice Hrithik Roshan sent to Kangana Ranaut, which sparked off a public face-off between the two. More recently, the actor named his Krish 3 co-star as the person interacting with this imposter on a fake email IT in his complaint to the cyber cell, and Kangana and her sister manager Rangoli were summoned by the cyber crime cell branch. The summons was met with a sharp rebuttal from her lawyer Rizwan Siddiqui, who demanded that the cops be taken to task. Now, Siddiqui has stated that withdrawal of the notice is the best and only option, while deviations and attempt trial by media as a face-saving tactic may worsen the case as it would eventually create interference in the process of delivery of justice and constrain his client to retaliate unnecessarily.